chest as a lunge ready to pull. And just to give you an idea how long it took to build, get the arch done in 1921. Franklin Delano Roosevelt, our president, commissioned this 91 acres of land to be a national park. It took them until 1942 to clear the land. That's when they started clearing it. In 1947, they had the beginning, which selected the design.